Here's an easy way to make sure that your bobbins don't come unwound. You take the edge of your fingernail, put your bobbin thread right there, and what we've done is put the bobbin thread between the inside wall of the bobbin and the wraps of thread. And you can see, now it's not going to go anywhere. When it's time to use your bobbin thread, just pull it back out, and there you go.